Welcome back, guys, to another episode of American Truck Simulator. Sorry if you hear any barking in the background. It is Halloween night right now. So today we are going to be going from this truck stop right here near the Dalles, however you say that town, to, well, I've not picked a load yet, so not exactly sure. Okay, so we're going to be going from the Dalles to, Montana. Okay, let's get started. I'm going to be. Holy shit! Got dumbass drivers here. Okay, anyway, going to be using the literally forget what truck I'm driving. Res built 389. It is a stretched Peterbilt. Stretched 389 Peterbilt. Along with I forget this trailer too. With side mac, which is an enclosed trailer, of course. Yeah, this is what it sounds like. Going all blue today, at least for the lighting. I got that stupid semi, except for the trailer. I can't do anything about those lights. Anyway, let's get started. Okay, gonna be making a left out of here. I cannot even see out these windows. So I'm going to be stopping at every light and going third person because I cannot see the lights from here. Okay.
Ooh, I'm not gonna make that turn. Oh my god.
Hate using a keyboard, mouse and keyboard. For a game that really needs a steering wheel. For more realistic turns. So down there is where we're gonna be picking up. It's going to be a small and tight place. I believe, if I remember this correctly. No one. Yeah. Love the running lights. This looks so good with the blue. Triple trailer. Probably coming here. Probably not coming here. Don't know how I'm gonna fit right there. I am not going to fit. No way I made this turn tight enough. Well. Shit. Oh, and over there is blocked. Definitely did not make that tight enough. Or wide enough, I should say. Now this is going to be its own episode just to get in here. Definitely not gonna make it in here like this. There is no way I'm getting in here. Nope.
Ooh, it's going through the side.
So not legit. Oh, that's so not legit. Okay. Yep, that's not legit either. Cool. Come on. Ugh. Well, now I gotta wait. Do I have enough air? Oh, I know for a fact I didn't make it tight enough again. Oh my god, it's so annoying. Going into the frame. Oh Lord. I am destroying this trailer and truck. If this is real, I would not have my license. Definitely since I'm gonna hit that pole. But at this point, I don't have a choice. Definitely making this into a short. Ooh. And stuck. Dang train. Be able to make it in there eventually. How much longer? Oh my god, I'm gonna literally spend the whole time just making sure I can have enough air to get in. I don't even know if I have my... Wait. Can I? Does anyone know where the air would be? Like, air supply for the... air brakes. There we go. Oh my god, I made it so far. I'm gonna have to back this up. How much longer? Okay. Can I make it? Can I make it further? I think I actually have air finally. I do. I really hope. Oh, I'm not gonna make that. I am not going to make it. Gonna have to swing near the porta potties. Oh, I hate the porta potty. God damn it. Seems legit. No one gets to drive by now. Oh, that's a train. Not allowing. You know what? Understandable. God. Okay, so let's actually try this now. No, so that literally did nothing. Cause oh shoot, now I'm gonna hit that. Okay, time to go forward. Realign. If there's any actual truckers watching this, I doubt there will be. Can you guys let me know? Well, I know I did a horrible job. But just let me know how bad of a job I did. Oh. That's cool. I have all that room in the world right there. And I would have just... Oh no, I just did hit it. Cool. Nope. I still hit it. Damn. Trailer be bouncing again. Damn. Oh, there. Now I got room. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, shoot. No, no, no. Don't hit it. Don't hit it. Oh. Oh. Ow. Holy. Oh my god, I literally just got stuck. Okay, so. Yep, there. Oh, oh my god. Oh shoot. Oh my god, I'm just gonna cheat. Oh. Huh. How do you even get in here? Wow. That was not fun to just get here. Damn. Okay, well, I am going to end this video here. And I'll pick up the next video. Oh my god, there's so much going on around me. Okay, well, see you guys in the next video.